We made it to the playoffs? There's no way. There is no way. How do I just look at standing? Playoff. I want to look at the regular season stuff. We made it to the playoffs? This isn't real life, right? We made it to the playoffs, boys. This is when I buy a bunch of VC and up my guy to like 99 overall. And then I just destroy him in the playoffs, right? You know what? Actually, I am going to buy some VC. I'm going to do it. I'm going to buy some VC. I'm going to buy 35,000 VC right now. I didn't buy it twice, did I? I might have just bought it twice. I don't think I did. Oh my God, I bought it twice. I'm an idiot. I didn't mean to. Well, we have 70,000 VC, boys. We're going to have to spend some of that. I think that's good for now. Maybe we should use it on something else. Let's do this. First playoff game. It's fine, dude. It's fine. We'll spend the other 35,000 on tats and shit. Playoff debut in my rookie season.
Like KG said, anything's possible. Let's
no.
Go chase that title.
Never do that again, Michael King. Greg Oden may have been a bust, but it was mostly caused by injuries. At least he wasn't just straight up bad like Kwame Brown. Oh, damn. Damn. Hashtag Ohio State. Hashtag King worse than Brown. King is not worse than Brown. Goldie's 1 foot schlong. Thanks for the resub. Or thanks for the sub, man. I appreciate it, bro. Oh, only one game you can play? Oh, it's a scripted playoff game? Well, here we go, boys. Game one of my rookie season playoff extravaganza, adventure, whatever. I'm the wrong word. Debut. Oh, why am I doing the speech? Play hard. Let's go. Let's go. I'm not even a starter. Why am I telling people to play hard? I'm a freaking like 12th man. All right, let's do this. And we're against the Cavs, boys. Oh, great. Can't wait, boys. Can't wait. They lost to him twice. All right, playoffs game one. All right, Mo, you about to get it. You about to get it, Mo. Yeah, set me up. Set me up. Let's go.
So an almost entirely new group in now for Charlotte. Kaminsky is
Yo, Mo.
For Jefferson.
Oh, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. Yo, Mo, you can't keep up with me. I'm too good. I'm too good, Mo. Oh, we'll take it, boys. We'll take it. We'll take it. We're starting off the playoffs right. Oh, yeah.
And it's Walker in a
oh, yeah. Oh, what did that say? Oh, no, I clicked something. What did that come up and say? I don't know. It doesn't matter, I guess. Was that like a challenge from the coach?
Irving kicks to Thompson. Irving sets a screen for Thompson for three.
James ooh, misses. Okay, we're okay.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin.
Pretty clear. Dang, well, that's...
They're dominating that area. They've come out with a lot more energy and effort so far.
There you go. Ooh, the atmosphere, though. Oh, no, I thought I almost got the offensive board. How'd he miss that, bro? He's 1 for 6 from the field. That's why he missed it. What are you doing, dude? No way, Mo. Nice. I got a block, boys. Let's go. Didn't even jump for that one. Set it up, man. Set it up. I'll come and set the screen. I was trying to.
The King, just 5 on the clock.
Get out of my way! Oh! Throwing it down. Pay to win. Yeah, right. LeBron's going to destroy me. Just wait. Once LeBron is back in, it's going to be GG. Damn. Okay, I see you.
Goes out the window. They don't want to see that, gentlemen.
Thank you, Doris.
A 3. Oh. All right, that was a terrible shot. That was not my shot. And Mo lays it up. Dang it. Okay, we can't do any of that. No threes. Unless we're literally wide open. Like this. I'm just kidding. Can you move? There you go, Kaminsky.
Kaminsky kicks to Walker.
Go pass it to me. I'm down low. Get out of my way, dude! Get out of my way, Mo! I got a mismatch on him.
King's got 6 points. 127 left to play in the first quarter.
So just keep feeding me down low against Mo.
Irving passes to
No. He's cutting.
Kicks it to Williams.
Ah, come on.
Coming off the pit. And the Cavaliers lead by three.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option.
Let's go! Yes!
The
cutback.
Oh, Maestro, he is so good at making those lead passes. Like conducting an orchestra.
It's fine, guys. I know I have 7 inches on Mo, and I'm not even defending him right now.
King against Williams.
No, I have like 5 inches on him.
Wide open.
Damn it, dude, but I can't guard him. Why is LeBron not in? That's my question. I guess they don't. They're winning. He doesn't need to be in right now. He's just resting.
There's the pick. And Walker kicks to Freak. It's Kid Gilchrist on the wing. Back to King.
Oh, come on. There was no shot meter right there.
3 second difference between shot.
I didn't see any shot to release.
James up top. He hasn't scored yet.
LeBron hasn't scored yet? Has LeBron? LeBron just got subbed in, right? He hasn't been playing. Oh, I'm in a shooting guard. Maybe that's why. Oh, he's guarding me now. What's up? What's up, LeBron? Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Ah, I didn't mean to do that. Well. All right. LeBron is probably hurt. No, LeBron isn't. I'm just not used to him not rocking a headband.
Recently, we sat down with Freak to discuss his NBA future.
Oh, they're about to talk to me.
Well, I'm not really focused on the future right now. You know, I'm just taking things one step at a time, believing it'll all work out in the end. But right now, I'm just focused on being the best teammate I could be.
I am not in danger, Skyler. I am the danger.
Good one, dude. First time donating, I just want to say thanks for getting me. Actually, hang on, that disappeared for a second. First time donating, I just want to say thanks for getting me through some tough times. My older brother got deployed and it's been rough, but you always seem to put a smile on my face. So thank you. Lucas, of course, man. I'm glad I can help out, buddy. And I wish the best for your brother, man. I hope he makes it home safe. Thanks for the love, Lucas. All right, this fucking scene. Check out LeBron and Richard Jefferson's new fucking dance moves, boys. Oh my God, they're the newest boy band.
And Charlotte, looking at who they've got.
It's too much. What am I doing? Hello?
Shooting guard. Tyler Hansbrough out there with Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. And there's Kemba Walker.
Hit that.
And it's Kaminsky in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And it's Kidd-Gilchrist penetrating.
Come on. Brick.
Misses off the right eye. The Cavaliers trail by six. 11 feet away.
Oh, and he hits the and one. Damn it.
And really smart to draw his man out to the perimeter.
Come on, LeBron.
Too much size to be effective inside.
Showed nice basketball IQ.
You gotta be kidding me, man. You gotta be kidding me.
And doesn't force it.
Man. All right, it's fine. We're still ahead by three. I didn't realize we were ahead. Okay, we'll take it. We were ahead by six.
Hornets leading by three.
Bring him into the screen. Let's go. Bring him into the screen.
There's the screen.
Oh, the floater.
He continues to struggle from the field.
He's one of eight. Why is he shooting?
His teammates have been able to pick him up and get the job done.
Yeah, thank God I'm stepping my game up.
LeBron against Walker.
And he just takes it in. Can we play some D, boys? He's not my man, or I'd be guarding him. I think he'd probably score 100 points if I was guarding him.
Walker dishes to Freak.
Back him down.
King, the pass to Kid Gilchrist.
Get off me, dude.
Shot clock, and Walker gets the free. And
yo, okay, what the hell was that? What did I just see?
Looking at the numbers for free. He's got 8 points and also a block shot. He's giving them just what they would have hoped for today.
Even more.
There we go. Make both of my free throws. Come on. Come on. Yes. Both to go. I think those are the first two free throws I've actually made that haven't hit the rim.
And Greg, definitely that's one of the reasons they're in front right now.
Yeah, I took some roids right before this game. Okay, don't hate on the roids. They don't know. It's the only way I can compete with LeBron.
Right side, Williams.
Yes, damn it. James, I still don't have a rebound or an assist.
James has got his fifth assist in this one. Charlotte in the lead. Outside, Walker. Walker gets a screen from King.
Hit that. Thank Shots you. He finally Walker. Hits. All right, three-point lead. Yo, we're going to beat him. We're going to beat Cleveland. We're going all the way to the promised land, boys.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
To the inside.
Oh, God. How do you even throw a bullet like that? Right over the top of my guy. It's BS, man. Absolute BS. Mozgov.
Here's Thompson. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him.
Yeah, five seconds to score.
Williams for three.
And he hits. Yeah, right, Mo. Five of six from the field, my ass hairs. There's no way.
And Doris Burke has a report for us from the sideline.
You told me to come over here. Oh, we take it all the way. Let's go. All right.
6 points and added three rebounds as well. Just a poor shooting performance from him as he never got it going, missing shot after shot.
Can you shut up, Doris? I don't need you to tell me about last game. I've already done better this game than all of last game.
Do you think we'll see a better game here tonight?
I hope so. I mean, for his sake. And I think we will.
Damn it. Skull Crusher 964, thank you so much for the reset, man. Welcome back.
I mean, that's what I think. Coming off a game like that will make him work all that much harder today.
And Walker gets the free.
Oh, almost dropped it in on him.
The inside just a bit too congested for him to get the usual shot he would have with rhythm.
It's LeBron with the drive.
And screw you, LeBron. Let's go, boys. We're running it. Thanks for the ball, LeBron. Get off me. Yo, LeBron, you can't just do that. Bullshit, man. LeBron was mauling me. Call a foul, ref. It was a breakaway, and he just stops me with his elbow. It doesn't make any sense. Did I get the board for that? If I didn't get the board. No, fuck Doris, man. Monkey, thank you so much for the sub. For the sub. I thought it was a resub. Thank you so much, dude. All right, Doris. We'll hear you out this time, bitch. If everyone donates a dollar, King should hit 99 rating tonight. Kappa. No, Jack. No.
You have to have plenty of bark in a dogfight, Tristan. Thank you, guys.
Thanks so much, Doris, and we'll step away briefly.
Look at her walk. She puts her hands down and just. Doris, you're an idiot. You're an idiot, Doris. God. Nobody likes Doris. Who likes Doris? We're tied. Come on, boys. Let's get a little bit more hyped. We're tied right now. Come on. Oh, what up, ladies? How you doing? How you doing, ladies? You bet? Are you a cheerleader? It's Gandhi. Thank you so much for the resub, man. 9 months in a row. I appreciate it, buddy. Make sure we get some Goldie Hypes in the chats. All right. We're down by five. Down by five. That's fine. We're up against Mo, though, so we got a mismatch. Make it seven. Jesus. But this is our chance to start scoring. Thank you. Just give me the ball. Give me the ball.
You know, he's got a lot of inches on the defender in that matchup, and he can just shoot right over the top of him without.
Damn right, he's a pleb.
It's a pick by Love.
Love has done nothing in these games that I've played. There we go. With the three-point shot. We'll take it.
He had a couple in the first, but so far he's been unable to get uncorked here.
And Roberts gets to Hansbrough. Inside, here's King.
And one. And a foul. Yo, Mo can't guard me. All the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. Come on, get them both to go. We need these. We need these. Got them both. Let's go.
And both free throws good from Freak.
Damn, dude. Who are you calling a freak?
Outside Irving.
No, Irving's just going to ISO him and just take him all the way to the rack. It's going to be too easy for him.
Shot from 12.
Oh, no. Six to shoot. Out of bounds on them. Yes. Yes. Takes possession. All right. So much for being too easy. Oh, he's pissed. Or he's stoked. What is he doing? Field goal percentage.
The Cavaliers number one.
What the hell was I waving at just now?
This team had excellent numbers during the regular season. And
I was waving at Yvette. She's in the stands.
Heating up here in the postseason as well. They had a
nice
rhythm
going as the regular season came to a close. Feed me. Huh.
Shoot from the right.
How did I miss that? He literally didn't even he couldn't even contest the shot.
Williams dishes to Thompson.
Can't make them all, I guess.
Hansbrough against Mozgov. Out to Shumpert. On the wing, Irving.
Oh no. No, 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 no.
Drains it from beyond the arc.
Oh, the dagger.
Just the second half.
And this is someone that can really hurt you from long range.
Kid Gilchrist, the pass to King. Nice pass in here by Charlotte. Inside.
Oh, no. Well, first turnover, boys. I can't get this A teammate grade. I'm so close to it every time.
Feeds it to Irving.
Then I mess up. How does he make that pass in there? How does he make that pass in there? Ridiculous.
That's fine.
Over two of my defenders. If I did that, it'd be stolen 30 times over. Now it's a 9-point game.
Hornets trail by nine.
It was a dagger, bae. It felt like a dagger.
Now the feed to
Kaminsky. Oh, give me that assist. There we go. Ooh.
Kaminsky's got beat him off the block. First bucket of the night.
Textbook. Nice pass. Great catch.
Creepy Koala, thank you so much for the reset, man. Welcome back. All right, this game's not over yet. But it is if Irving just does that. Keep the paint safe. He's 8 of 11 from the field with 5 assists.
And get out of the way. And Walker kicks to free.
Oh, I picked up my dribble. Jesus.
Walker dishes to Freak.
Oh, I got him. Let's go. Yes. Got him with the pump fake.
Nice work from Kemba Walker.
Throwing it down.
30 seconds left in the third.
16 points.
Passes to Williams.
Pass it back. Oh, no, no. I was kidding. Don't pass it back.
The kick out to Irving.
Irving's just going to take it all the way. He can't be stopped.
Irving's got the lead up to nine now for the Cavs.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing.
They have 69 points, boys. You know what that means.
Leading their offense.
Dinner for two.
Outside, Walker. Pass to Freak. Uncovered.
Ah.
Shot is off.
Well. Most of the time, that shot will go down. Well, the defenders have to make sure they tag it.
Set me up for the play. I was wide open. What the hell? Is she the mascot?
We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back.
9-point game going into the fourth. Come on, we can't lose. We can't lose this.
And welcome back to the NBA playoffs.
They gave me an A on protect the paint. We won! Taking this one. I didn't play the fourth.
Feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin.
Ooh.
So,
ooh.
So
ooh. Let's
and
go.
You know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
And now let's catch up with Doris Burke, who's standing by on the sideline.
Oh, shoot. 117 to 113, the final. I had 16 points in the win. And I had an A-minus teammate grade. Oh, my God. We won game one. Mayoff, thank you so much for the resub, man. Welcome back 16 months in a row. I appreciate it.
And hello again, everybody. Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Let us take a moment now to recognize our Jordan player of the game. Double figures in both points and assists for the double-double that led the way tonight. He was their motor offensively and really got the team fired up.
He's get out of here. Jeremy Lin was player of the game. Oh, hey, what do you know? Yeah, show some highlights of me dunking on fools.
A grand total of 14 assists. He was always one.
Why are they showing the same highlights of me?
The entire game.
Starting out the series, this is a huge win to go up 1-0. You gave them the energy and effort they
need. We'll take it.
And that will wrap up this round one broadcast of the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. For Kenny the Jet Smith and
they're talking about Jeremy Lin, but they're just showing highlights for me. Just me dunking on poor Mo Williams over and over and over. All right, I'll take it. I got no complaints. Sweet. All right, boys, here we go. Advancing. I only played 11 minutes. 11 minutes, 16 points. Also, if you want to check out my Facebook or my Twitter, it's down below. I'm going to dance.